while Susan and Gordon are cutting up the pie and pouring the milk, I've got a song that you can help me make up. How's that? It's a wishing song, and it's about animals. And all you have to do is think of an animal that you might like to be and a place where that animal would be. I'll give you an example. I wish I was a mole in the ground. I wish I was a mole in the ground. If I was a mole in the ground, I'd root that mountain down. I wish I was a mole in the ground. Now suppose you don't want to be a mole in the ground. Maybe you want to be something else. I wish I was a lizard in the spring. I wish I was a lizard in the spring. If I was a lizard in the spring, I'd hear my darling sing. I wish I was a lizard in the spring. You get the idea? Who's got an idea for an animal and a place where that animal might be? George.
A gorilla.
Where should we have the gorilla?
In a park.
In a park? Okay. You can sing that too. I wish I was a gorilla in the park. You can sing it again.
I wish I was a gorilla in the park.
Now let's see. If I was a gorilla in the park, I'd just live there all through the dark. Another idea for an animal and a place where that animal might be. I'm looking for somebody just holding up a hand quietly. Let's try Gillian.
A snail.
Where shall we have a snail?
In the ground.
A snail on the ground. I wish I was a snail on the ground. You can sing that too.
I wish I was a snail on the ground.
If I was a snail on the ground, well, my shell would go round and round. Another idea. How about Gregory?
A tiger.
Okay, where should we have the tiger?
In a park.
Well, we had a park already.
Zoo.
How about a zoo? Okay, that starts with a Z, right, Mr.
Yes.
I wish I was a tiger in the zoo.
I wish I was a tiger in the zoo.
If I was a tiger in the zoo, I might cry. Another idea for an animal and a place. Ava.
Well, I guess I could say a fish.
A fish. Where should we have the fish?
Well, in a water pond.
In a pond. I wish I was a fish in the pond.
I wish I was a fish in the pond.
If I was a fish in the pond, what rhymes with pond? Let's see. Oh, my gills I would have donned. I wish I was a fish in the pond. Another idea. Christopher.
A snake in the grass.
Christopher, I wish I could show you this. You know what it is?
What is that?
No. It's a limberjack.
What's that?
What is a limberjack? You want to find out?
Yeah. A man who cuts down trees?
No, that's a lumberjack. That was close, though. That was very good.
That's why they call this a lumberjack.
Tell you what you do. You just sit it on here, on a stool, right? Then you sit on the board, like that. Got it? So far? Then you take the limberjack and you stand him over here and Tony gives me some music.
Okay.
We can make a dance.
Try it.
Pass it around and help me.
Pass it around.